What kind of automated factory have you seen? Hello everyone, I'm Xia Yu, and now I'm at the Jack Chen workshop or Yi He Da to show you how Jack Chen are produced. These particles are the raw materials or the energy chains and can decompose under high temperatures and oxidation.
It has chemical resistance, has strong mechanical properties, and good high wear resistant processability.
Show me to see how the pellets become Jack Chen. Here is the injection molding workshop, allowing to our needs to install different specification or injection molding motion mode.
After a certain amount of pellets heating and plasticizing within a specified time, under a certain push and speed, the molten pellets is injected into the mold cavity through the screw. After the injection, the mold injected into the mold cavity is K-shaped, and various specification or chain length models are produced.
This equipment several the Jack Chen link automatically.
So that the worker can easily separate them, change the interface with a knife to smooth the model parts.
Install to a filling for easy storage and the net process. Do you like this video? Subscribe or like us. Next, the assembly process. Here is the assembly workshop. Using soft rubber hammer is for side buckle molding without damaging the snake and keeping the bayonet in place. Look, what a big Jack Chen! This is what we are going to produce. Here is the weld shop. Let's take a look. Each section of the Jack Chen can be open for easy installation and service.
Suitable for use in reciprocating occasion, complete attraction and protection roll on built-in cables, oil pipes, guide pipes, water pipes, etc.
Find more factory automation. I'm Xia Yu. See you next time.